Yeah.
Leaving already, man?
Yeah, I'm great. No, I'm not.
You're
drunk.
Amazing.
Yeah,
you're brilliant.
Yeah, no.
You're Daniel.
Yeah. No, I have a question. You think you can get some weed?
I don't know. Lee's coming.
When should Lee be here, you think?
Because
if it's too long, I have to drive him home and
by
come
11.
Back. And I just don't want to be too tipsy or be at the point where I don't want to come back.
All right, fair enough.
Right, but like, I don't want
to. What time is it?
It's 10:16.
Devin should be here within four. By 11, he says.
Yeah, so
I mean,
I'm not setting you a time.
Basically, a little more.
So I can wait a little
bit and then. Half hour
max. Because well, he said that.
Really
that
shoes,
bro, you want
said,
my slippers, bro?
He
no,
said
I'll
about
10:30. If that means you stay here with me.
Hi, Noah. This is your seat, Missy.
I know. I don't women love him.
This mud is gonna kill me, dog.
I know. Stay away from the mud, then, right?
Nope.
I'm drinking beer. How big of a bottle did you bring? Oh shit! We watched, we watched Studio 666 today.
Yeah, we did.
Was it good?
It was amazing. It starts off with a hammer to her face.
It's fucking great.
It
came out the 25th.
Theaters?
We watched at the theaters.
So.
It was the Foo Fighters. It was the Foo Fighters recording their 10th album.
Yeah, they were recording
it. Oh, that's neat.
Yeah. The horror movie. With demons and shit, man. It was great.
So you think there's a way you can get your roommate's cousin or whatever here sooner? Because like, he's just gonna sit in the car until I leave, until I'm ready to go, and I don't want to make him sit in there forever because he didn't bring shoes, bro. He's cold as shit.
He didn't bring shoes.
Nah, he thought he was just gonna drop me off. I said, nah, you're gonna sit here until I get the vibe of this place, of the party.
Oh shit.
Every party is different vibe.
Yeah.
So, like, I wanted to make sure like that it would be good.
Zach was gonna come.
Oh shit!
He was.
Really?
He was. Yeah.
Hell no.
I told him Rocky's gonna be here. Like, oh, maybe I shouldn't come.
See, I don't have no beef against him. But I rob
and
him every
like,
time.
And he's like, nah, man, maybe I'm too tired. Then he starts making fucking excuses. Yeah, but you smoke him up. He bitches. He's like, man, that fucker smokes all my weed every time.
I smoke him up with better weed than he smokes me up with. He can suck a fat chode.
Oh,
my God. I'm tired of his shit.
I know, man. Yo, I'll give Devin a call.
Okay, so we have a mutual friend, Zach.
Right.
You know him. He's a fat one.
Real shit, please stand up. With one of the fingers on each hand up. How to be out of your mind and out of control. One more time, let's begin.
How's it going? Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So who's the real Slim Shady? Please stand up.
I'm making a phone call real quick. Devin.
Bitch.
He said he's coming with Lee.
I know I was on the phone with him.
Yo, where you and Lee at?